Well, pity. Goodbye.
Auf Wiedersehen. You're the one with a low amount of people. Okay. Lost a small amount of demand. It's fine though. They're no longer my headache. I think we're good. Run, Forrest, run. We have a lot of shit that needs to be processed. Get rid of all those godforsaken bottles. There we go, get the chocolate, and from that, we get that. That's not a lot, but still some. Oh wait, I had all the cocoa powder I could drop off. That frees up my inventory rather nicely. Over there. Boom. Little space for all the shit I need. As much veteran as I can possibly get. War's popping off again by the sounds of it. Keeps on me so I can sell them. I just also need to remember to sell them. I'm particularly bad at doing. Memory isn't what it used to be. Okay, I mean everything's running. Oh, yeah, let's get this drying. Some more poppy seeds back. Need some milk. Cuckoo keel. Yeah, see, these give me now 10 apiece, where they only get used to give me 7. That's an extra 3 grams, which it's a good amount. Hell yeah. Oh, the amphetamine. Oh, enough cocaine here to conquer the world. Should probably run out and get some fertilizer. Sell bottles while I'm at it. Mm-hmm. Friend, give me all your fertilizer. Also, while I'm at it, remember the freaking bottles, Peter. There we go. Get rid of all that nonsense. Mary had a little lamb. Why is that in my head?
That's it.
I swear, some of the weirdest shit pops in my mind sometimes. Lost, buddy?
Hey, you lost, buddy? How about you give me your money, huh?
Hello, hello, hello. Just pop in the first slide so we can get you growing some more stuff. Humbug, we're now out of water. Anything else? Oh, we need to get new clothes soon. They're basically rickety wrecked. The water thing's just gonna be more of a pain in the ass. Let's just go grab some more. We've got nothing else on us. We can't get our character to fall asleep until 9 o'clock, so we've got to wait for that. Hey, you lost, buddy? Oh, okay. Oh, hey, you wanna fight, buddy? They come in?
How do you like that, huh?
Why would they just jump me? I think they belong to a different faction. Like, there are meant to be factions of thugs, and I don't know how to honestly tell the difference. But you can come up here! Were you cheating? Hello, 911. And they broke my clothes. You bastards. This is why we're going to nice things, Nicholas. Mm-hmm. Stepped out to get some freaking water.
Come by when I restock. I'm sure you'll find something for yourself.
Oh, now they don't bother with me. Fuck, frick you guys. You go to hell and you die. Okay, more bottles to sell. We need my machete on me. Something I can use to actually defend myself with. Mm-hmm. I don't have enough of that, so it kind of screws me. There we go, and we got healed because of it, thank y'all. Let's go. Okay, there you go. Right. Single save, fuck that. Fuck that. Shit, y'all. Single save, fuck that. Don't know why I have corn in my head, but I do. Actually, I do, and I blame alchemy. How much are you filled up with? Nope, can't empty that because I don't have enough shmoney. Short by like 10k. I just messed up. Disappear after a while. That's five of meth. Should all be producing on gum. The chocolate thing is good. But we also need to visit Marcus. That is for sure. Oh wait, visit this city first.
it? Well, pity. Bye.
Right, head up to the northern town. Really slept like ass this evening. I'm still feeling absolutely knackered. That's the only thing. It took me like 4 or 5 hours to fall asleep after I went to bed. It was just the worst. You know, sometimes it'd be like that. Anything new?
Goodbye, friend. Come back soon.
Bye, Felicia. Oh, about